Remind me of Lawrence Welk. So we got some Jim Cocker going on.
Thank y'all so much.